Question number 5. What aldehyde is prepared by treating ethyl formate and methyl magnesium iodate followed by hydrolysis? This is again interesting. This is again coming under the Krigenauer reagent. Under the Krigenauer reagent, you can synthesize a number of compounds starting from hydrocarbon, alkane, halide, alcohol, primary, secondary, tertiary, aldehyde, ketone, acid, ester, cyanide, anything you can prepare. Here, what is asking? What aldehyde, how aldehyde can be prepared? By treating ethyl formate. So, they are saying ethyl formate, the formula you can write here. This is the ethyl formate. So, ethyl formate. And another is methyl magnesium iodide. Methyl magnesium iodide. So, what will happen now here? So, this will be treated like this. Addition reaction. Undergoes addition. So, HC double bond, that is CO MgI OC2H5 and then CS3. This is the intermediate followed by hydrolysis or even decomposition. So, Mg will go out. This is also we will go out. Will get correspondingly. Acetaldehyde will be the product. Acetaldehyde will be the product. Who has given acetaldehyde? No one. Kindly follow ethyl formate and methyl magnesium iodide. Product for the compound is acetaldehyde is the product. B is the correct answer.